Welcome everyone to the first broadcast of our Spring 2021 Concert Series. I'm Dr. Luis Rivera, Assistant Professor of Percussion here at Oklahoma City University. This semester we will be bringing you four concerts, one at the end of each month all the way through April. Each concert will include a mix of solos, percussion duets, and chamber ensembles, which will also include world premiere recordings. Tonight's broadcast will feature three student soloists, a duet arrangement of two Chopin preludes, a world premiere recording of a marimba duet by composer Ivan Trevino, and a beautiful rendition of a contemporary marimba work by Peter Garland titled Apple Blossom. We hope that you enjoy tonight's broadcast. If you aren't already a fan, we want to invite all of you to like and follow our Facebook page by searching for OCU Percussion Studio, as well as hitting the subscribe button on our YouTube channel. Opening our broadcast tonight is a marimba vibraphone arrangement of two of Frederick Chopin's popular 24 piano preludes, opus number 28, from 1839. Kevin Newsome, a current master's student here at OCU in percussion performance and composition, began arranging all 24 preludes last semester. Tonight, undergraduate percussionists Cade Moore and Nathan Higgins will perform prelude numbers 3 and 4, composed by Frederick Chopin, arranged by Kevin Newsome. Thank you. The next three selections on the program will feature student soloists. This semester, each percussionist in our studio would be creating their own video recordings of various solo works. Tonight, we will feature soloist Stephanie Krichena performing the Bourree and Gigue from Johann Sebastian Bach's E minor Lute Suite, Austin Smith performing Post-Lightened by Alexis C. Lamb, and Clayton Garner performing Jacques Delecluse's Etude No. 6 from his Douze Etudes collection, and Joseph Tompkins' Etude No. 4 from his first volume of 9 French-American rudimental solos. Enjoy!
Thank you.
We are extremely excited to present the next piece on the program for all of you. Ivan Trevino is a multi-genre composer, percussionist, writer, and arts advocate. Named a music ambassador by the U.S. State Department in 2014, Ivan has shared his music with audiences from around the world, from Asia to Brazil to Madison Square Garden. I'm so lucky to call Ivan a friend, and when I heard that he was composing a new collection of two mallet marimba duets, I could not text him fast enough that we needed to record at least one of them here in OKC. Heart is Full is one in a collection of new percussion duets written for the marimba, specifically ones that are 4 1/3 octaves in range. The duets, collectively titled Songbook Volume 4.3, were created in part from a crowdfunded co-op aptly named by Ivan as the Pay What You Want Consortium, which ended in December 2020. As a fan of Ivan's music, I'm honored that he would approve of our students here at OCU to record and present his art to the world. We hope that you enjoy Heart is Full, composed by Ivan Trevino, performed by Ashleigh Holmes and Seth Cox. We want to thank all of you who tuned in tonight to watch our broadcast. Remember, we will be airing 3 more performances this semester, one at the end of each month of February, March, and April. Also, a reminder, please like and subscribe to our social media pages to stay updated with all of our percussion events. Now, for our final selection, the OCU Percussion Ensemble presents their rendition of a beautiful marimba work titled Apple Blossom, composed by Peter Garland.